The first place I want to congratulate Musselburgh, its 100th anniversary. And my apologies for not coming down, but I've a good reason for not coming. But I'll promise to come down nearly in the future. And I'm glad you're playing Hawick, because it's 75 years ago, I remember, since they played in the semi-Jubilee game against Hawick. And it was a great Hawick team at that time too. I was just talking to just now about people like David Valentine, who went on to captain Great Britain's rugby league team in the World Cup, the first World Cup in France. They were playing. The Musselburgh team were, I suppose, all away now. I can't think of anybody of them who are still alive. But I think Musselburgh is a club which suffered a little bit on the fringe, being on the fringe of the city. But it was the only other open club besides Edinburgh Wanderers. But the Wanderers tended to get people who were near, lived in Edinburgh, and saved the journey to Musselburgh. Hawick were always the team to beat. And I say this as a Gala man, because my family are all from Gala Shields, so if any Hawick people are there, don't throw anything. But they had a great team, and they always were a great team, and that was a very good Hawick team, but it was a great victory, that one, in 48, or 46. And I got leave from the army to play in it. Bill Caird wrote up to, I was with the Royal Scots at Glenrothes, of course, at the time, and came down and had a good day. But and after the game, I was just saying just now, our celebration was in the co-op tea rooms with the tea together with the Hawick team. But I think that must have been the last time we beat Hawick. I don't know when the second time, I don't know if we've beaten them since. But who knows? I hope tomorrow or Saturday you might repeat what we did in 1946. Anyway, I'm very impressed with what I read about the club now, and follow its fortunes every Saturday night, and it just seems to be a thriving club. And I wish it all the best for the future. Times I played, and I stopped playing when I was 23, before my time, but I wish them all the best of luck, and give best wishes to the Hawick team today too, on Saturday. And thanks for coming to see me. It's brought back a lot of memories to me, which will carry on with me into this evening and think them out. Thank you.